Hi everyone, just wanted to get you a quick little workout to strengthen your glutes, strengthen your hamstrings, give you a little something that you can do at home right in the comfort of your own bedroom. So go ahead, take your hands and your knees. You're gonna get on all fours. Yeah, get comfortable. Now, what you're going to do, instead of arching like this, yeah, no cat, I want you to pull that in. Think of a C curve. Think of squeezing those abs. Make sure your abs are engaged. That's gonna be key in this whole exercise. Also, make sure that your hands, your fingers are spread so you have a good, stable position right here. Now, I want you to pull this left leg. You're gonna lift it off the ground a little bit. We're going to start lifting our leg all the way up to a 90 and down. Up and down. Now here is the key. You're going to want to do this. And down, and up. None of that, yeah? Keep it square. Your hips stay exactly where they are, and you're taking it up from there. You're working with your glute and your hamstring. Take it 8. Go 7, 6, 5. Good. Your foot is pointed in the back. Make sure that you're not flexed, so you're working the right muscles. Now, if you're like me and you're doing it right, you're going to be feeling it in that right leg, that supporting leg. That's where it's gonna be burning really good right now. 4, take it 3, 2, and 1. Now you're gonna take it to the sky, flex that foot. There you go, my pants. Flex that foot, take it to a 90 degree angle, and right where your seat meets your leg, you're going to be engaging right there. Squeeze, take it 8 and 7. I always tell my students, if there's a ceiling tile up there, I want you to punch it with your foot. Yeah? The smaller the pulse, the bigger the result, so don't go too big. None of this. Okay? Keep it small. Small. Squeeze. And squeeze. You know that girl at the bikini, at the beach? She's walking past you, and she has that amazing, amazing booty that you're thinking, how? What is she doing? This is what she's doing. Come on, we got this. We can do reps, more and more reps. 8. 7, supporting leg should be burning. 6, go 5, 4, 3, ooh, it's good, 2, and 1. Now I want you to point that foot, take it to a scorpion. You're going to cross it a little over your body, not too far. Yeah, keep your arms square, keep your hips square. Pulse it up, up, and up. Now, rather than punching, yeah, squeeze with the glute. Up, and up. Ooh, lift with your seat. 6, I'm feeling it right in the crease. Yes, right there, right in the crease back here. If I was in the house with you, I would come and make sure that was engaged. Make sure you're engaged right there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, keep going, good work. 3, 2, and 1, take it out, diagonal, out, and in, and out. Your body's gonna wanna sink into that right shoulder, leave it square. Take it 4, 3, 2, and 1. Circle 4. Go 4, 3. Squeeze those abs. 2 and 1. Reverse. 4. Go 3, 2, and 1. You should be burning. Now we're going to take an arabesque directly behind our body. Pulse and pulse. Pulse. Pointed foot. Squeeze those abs. Take it 8, 7, 6, good work. 5, keep going, don't drop. 4, 3, 2, 8 more, we got this, come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, squeeze those abs. 3, 2, and hold it where you are, lift it 2 inches higher. Squeeze, hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you're not shaking, go a little higher and hold it even longer. 4, 3, 2, 1, and come down. Woo! Good work. Oh my goodness. Breaking a sweat, feeling good. Okay, to stretch those out, you're gonna wanna do the exact same thing on the other side. So just go ahead and rewind, do the exact same thing. Now, take a stretch. Pull that, cross that right leg over your left, pull it in. That supporting leg should be burning just as much, just in a little different area as the leg we just worked. Go ahead and pull that in. Point and switch. Yes, flex that left foot. Squeeze. Good. Really stretch that out. You'll feel that nice stretch. And point, switch. Now, I want you to place your feet parallel on the ground. We're going to work those exact same muscles we were just using. I want you to lay on your back.
Get in a comfortable position, yeah.
Hands to the side. Now,
make sure I'm in frame. There we go, so you can see me.
Okay, now, you're gonna go ahead and lift, elevate. Good, now squeeze. Here's the key. A lot of people want to lift with the front of their quad. No, you're going to be lifting with your booty right here, right where your seat connects with your legs. Now squeeze, engage those abs, get up as high as you can, hands are on the ground, we're gonna pulse. 8 and 7, good, 6. You notice I'm not doing this? Yeah, if you've seen a lot of workout videos, you've probably seen a lot of this. Now, the smaller the pulse, the bigger the result. You just have to have intent behind it. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Every time I'm going up, my muscle is squeezing even tighter. Squeeze, harder than it did the first time. Good, 8, 7, working twice as hard, 6, 5, good, 4, squeeze, 3, squeeze, 2, and 1. I wanna take you all the way up on a releve, get up on those toes, pulse it even higher, squeeze, 8, 7, 6. Not only squeezing up, squeeze in, 4, 3, 2, and 1, hold where you are. Drop your right and up. Drop left and up. Right and up. Left. Up. Right. Up. Left. Up. Right. Up and left. Go back where you were. Now you're gonna squeeze your legs. Pulse them. Pulse them. In. 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 8. 7. Good. 6. 5. Lift it higher. 4. You wanna drop. 3, 2, and 1. Now squeeze it, lift it as high as you can, as high as you can, as high, high, higher. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now I want you to circle. 4. Woo! 3, 2, and 1. You're gonna look good for summer. 4. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Hold it up. Hold, hold, pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Even higher. Hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And come down. Woo! Go ahead and hug those knees. Awesome job. Now cross your right over your left. Reach through and pull. You can also use your right elbow to push that knee a little forward. Pull. Back with your arms with your left leg. You'll feel that stretch. Now go ahead and switch. Cross it over. Reach through. Now I'm using my left elbow to push that left knee back. Good. Hold. Breathe into that stretch. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Now, key to all of these exercises is form. Now, you want to make sure that your form is correct and that you're feeling it in the right places. Now, if you leave this video with one thing, I want you to think, smaller the pulse, the bigger the result. So rather than dropping your hips all the way down and all the way up and all the way down, if you just do squeezes and squeeze, squeeze, you're going to get double results and you're really not working as hard. It hurts worse, but you know, it's great. The smaller, I don't want to hurt you, I just want to tone and squeeze those muscles as hard as you can. Hope you enjoyed watching it and hope your booties are sore tomorrow.